Hello friends, welcome to our channel Tech Explained. In this video we are going to talk about the Lenovo Tab M10 REL and its specification. So be tuned and let's start. Lenovo has introduced a new affordable tablet for the Indian masses called the Lenovo M10 REL. The latest device is equipped with full HD plus display and a single front and rear camera. The Lenovo Tab M10 REL has been launched at ₹19,990 and is available for purchase via Flipkart. The Lenovo M10 REL is announced with a 10.1-inch IPS LCD display, and while the Chinese brand has used a high-end display on its latest entrant, the processor used is an entry-level one. The tablet makes use of Qualcomm Snapdragon 450 processor with 1.8 clock speed. The company has announced the device in a single 3GB RAM and 32GB ROM. It gets support from an external micro SD for additional spaces. In software department, the device will ship with Android Pie OS out of the box. Imaging is taken care by an 8MP rear camera and 5MP selfie snapper. In terms of connectivity, the tablet offers a micro USB port, a 3.5mm headphone jack, Bluetooth and dual band by Wi-Fi. There is a Wi-Fi plus 4G model as well that will cost you ₹17,000 on Flipkart. Lastly, the device is powered by a 7000mAh battery. That keeps the device in check. So this is all about the Lenovo Tab M10 REL. For more, subscribe our channel, and if you like this video, like it and tell us more about this Lenovo Tab M10 REL in the comments below. Thank you. Thanks for watching.